Are you worried about granting your visitor access to the Wi-Fi? If so, you're not wrong. However, it doesn't mean you shouldn't, so let's talk about guest Wi-Fi, why you need it, and how to set it up in a few simple steps. Nowadays, Wi-Fi is everywhere. Cafes, buses, schools, office lounges, airports, you name it. It's become so natural that we simply expect for public places to offer free access. Whereas not having it could result in lost clients or, at the very least, dissatisfaction and disappointment. Besides, offering internet access often serves as an exchange to gaining marketing opportunities, helping with email and data collection. So naturally, you don't want to keep your visitors offline, but there are risks to consider. That's why you want to set up a guest Wi-Fi. When your Wi-Fi network is not properly secured or is made available to the public, it becomes exposed to a bunch of security threats. For example, viruses and hackers who can get access to information like emails, accounts, including banking details, use your network as a part of botnet, or otherwise compromise your operations. Setting up a guest Wi-Fi separates your regular network from the one meant for the public, providing only access to the internet and nothing else. It's a win-win, since your clients get to enjoy the free browsing experience, while your own network remains completely inaccessible. For this demo, we will use Teltonika Networks device. However, the process should look very similar across most products available in the market. First, log in to Router's web UI and turn on Advanced Mode. Next, navigate to Network Wireless page and create a new wireless access point by clicking Add. Follow on-screen instructions. When finished, switch to the Wireless Security tab and select Encryption Type, followed by the password. Make sure you use a secure password. Then click Save and Apply. Once the configuration is applied, the guest Wi-Fi interface status should be running. Now you should get to Network Interfaces and click on the Edit button next to your newly created guest Wi-Fi interface. Then watch and repeat all the following steps. Navigate to Network Firewall General Settings. Create a new zone rule by pressing the Add button. Then follow along with the on-screen instructions. To disable Web UI or SSH access, navigate to Network Firewall Traffic Rules page. Watch and complete the following steps. And that's it. From now on, your visitors will have limited rights without access to any data, web UI, or SSH. If you like our content, hit that subscribe button and see you soon.